Hello, welcome. It's Monday, the 5th day of April. Finally doing another video log with Annabelle and JJ. And today we are visiting the Park Hudson Trails. And they just got a couple of treats from a lady that was training her dog and greeted them and all. So we're going to try to take them all to all the parks in Bryan, Texas, and eventually College Station as well. So they've already been to the Bryan Regional Athletic Center several times, so that's the one off their bucket list. And then we got this one. These are the Park Hudson Trails, and there's also up the road a dog park, the Buzz Hamilton Dog Park. There's the sign for the Park Hudson Trail. And I'm not comfortable taking at least JJ to the dog park. I'm okay with Annabelle, but I'm not sure JJ's ever been in that kind of situation, even if it is a Monday and there's usually not too many dogs on the weekday. But Annabelle's decided she's gonna eat all the grass. So it's not really much of a dog walk, more of a kind of a dog standing around bit for her. And this is why it takes me about an hour to go 1 mile. Move forward. With JJ, he has to be in the lead all the time. So if Annabelle starts moving forward, he happens to be behind her. He kind of does a little sprint to catch up and to be ahead. And more grass. Yay. Goes.